Hey, Ryan Stinson here with Accelerate Marketing. And today I'm going to talk to you about, again, one of the three R's, just giving you a little bit more of a distinction, what really is important when we're talking about reviews. Getting reviews is very, very important. And we like to tell our clients that you really want to get at least 1 to 2 reviews every single week. There are ways, there are strategies, and we actually implement what we call a review culture training with the clients that we work with, and even with some prospects. The reason why we call them review culture trainings is because what we do in these trainings, we're building the culture. We're changing the culture to be one of understanding the who, what, where, when, and why of getting reviews. Because if your staff understands that, they will understand when those reciprocity moments happen. When somebody is given value and they say they've been given value, that is a moment to capitalize on. And we teach and coach in this review culture training that, as far as I know, we're the only company that does this. And it's only because we really cut our teeth almost over a decade ago on getting reviews, on getting the whole staff bought in from top to bottom on this concept of getting reviews and why it's important, and specifically what links to use and how to send them via text, via email, in order to increase the likelihood that they can get that person that they're talking to at the moment to leave a review, whether it's in person or not in person. So what I've already talked about is how frequent you want to get reviews. If you're in a competitive vertical, definitely want to get reviews. And we don't just work with attorneys, by the way. Everybody thinks that we just work with attorneys. We don't. We work with plumbers, electricians, I mean, you name it. We'd love to work with a lot of other verticals, like yoga instructors and acupuncturists. And now that healthcare is open with chiropractors, etc. So, you know, the key that you got to understand, and I've talked about this in my other videos, is that we also recommend that you connect your LSA page to your Google Business Profile page. Why? Because the reviews that you get on your Google Business Profile page also are shared with the LSA page. That's really, really powerful. So then you get a double benefit. Now, you can get reviews on your LSA page that are called verified reviews. And those reviews go right to the top. So they tend to push down any bad reviews. So if you've got any negative reviews, that might be a strategy that you implement. The other strategy that I would definitely recommend that you implement is a strategy where, if you have multiple locations, you use one link that you give out to your entire team, and you just change the link that link goes to, so that your team just uses the same link to get reviews on different LSA pages or Google Business Profile pages. Again, the reason why is specifically so that you just are sending one link to your team instead of five. If you have five different Google Business Profile pages or LSA pages, you just use one link, and then you change that link to forward to another LSA or Google Business Profile page every week to 2 weeks, so that you spread your reviews around so they don't all go to one place. And again, you really want to get at least 1 to 2 reviews in order to stay competitive in the very competitive verticals. And there are ways, guys, I'm going to tell you this, to get reviews reinstated. If you give us an opportunity to help you reinstate reviews, we can definitely do it. There's a process that can be followed to do just that. We also can get negative reviews removed. We typically have about a 10 to 20, maybe 30% success rate on getting negative reviews removed, especially if they don't meet the terms of service that Google Local Service Ads has for reviews. One of them being that if they're particularly malicious or that sort of thing, then that kind of a review a lot of times can be removed. And there's like 3 or 4 other scenarios. And you can look all this stuff up online. You can just type in terms of service for reviews on Google Local Service Ads, and you can find right there exactly what all those terms of service are for, you know, what would substantiate a review being removed from Local Service Ads or even Google Business Profile for that matter. So again, you can get reviews removed if they don't meet the terms of service. You definitely want to get at least 1 to 2 reviews every week if you're in a competitive vertical. And I would say that really would be for any vertical if you really want to stay at the top of Google. Because again, that's one of the three R's. You can use strategies like the review culture training that we do, and we double, triple, quadruple the number of reviews that the people that we work with get. We include that sometimes in our local service ad service because we know that those reviews are so important. And also connecting the Google Business Profile profile page to the LSA page does help, because sometimes it's easier to get a review on the Google Business profile than it is using the local service ad link. We just have found that to be true. So I'm just going to throw that out there as well. It's a very big tip. If you like this information, please give us a thumbs up, hit that like button, the subscribe button, and then text me. Let me know what questions you have. We can help you. And we can typically save the people that we work with the amount that we charge them or more just by the additional amount of disputes that we can get them approved. So we can save them in getting more disputes approved, because we know what to look for. We know what to say when disputing leads, and typically know that your lead volume won't go down if you dispute a bunch of leads. Everybody thinks that. Anyway, let me know if you got any questions. 619-304-5155. You can text me there. I'll respond immediately. Again, 619-304-5155. Go look at our reviews ourselves for Accelerate Marketing. Type in Accelerate Marketing San Diego. You'll see that we have over 325 or so reviews over the last decade because we do the right thing. I'll send you our case study if you want that Google wrote up on us about one of our clients because, you know, they got such great results. Let us know what questions you have. We can help you. You know, this is what we do. This is all we do. Okay. When you're hiring somebody to help you with your marketing, I'm telling you, it does pay to hire a agency that does just one thing so that they do it the best they possibly can. When you're hiring for a really good film, if you're a film director, you're going to hire Tom Cruise, right? Or you're going to hire Nicole Kidman because they're the best at what they do. That's what makes a good movie. And that's what makes a good digital marketing strategy successful. 619-304-5155. Thanks. Let me know if you got any questions. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.